Welcome guys, with me again, PK. Today, I will show you how to fix the high RAM usage for this game. Like here, I will show you the RAM usage is quite high. Like almost all. So, the fix is easy. First thing, you need to follow my another video how to fix it. There is some video like two. After that, you will good to go and fixing another problem. And the only problem now you have is RAM usage. The fix is quite easy. Like here, my RAM usage is quite high, but you need to wait for this game to be the RAM usage to be lower. It depends on your setting though. First thing, if you had money or good equipment, you will not face this problem. Like, you need a 32 gig of RAM. If you can have that, oh wow, grab horn. Excuse me. And you can have a 32 gig of RAM. At least you have a SSD, NVMe SSD, and give the NVMe for PCIe LAN. If you can have give it a 4, you need to give it a 2. And if you have a SATA SSD, you can have SATA SSD. But if you are just like me, you are out of luck. So you need to wait for this RAM set to lower itself. That's really sucks because I'm using a hard drive right now. So it's not gonna be good for me. Like here, you need to wait. Sometimes it's long, sometimes it's just couple of minutes, but it will be lower. The last time I'm playing Hogwarts Legacy is around 13 gigabyte from 16. So that's the fix. I will not waiting for this to lower itself. It's gonna be a bit longer, but that's the fix, man. That's the last step. If you don't 32 gig of RAM or NVMe SSD with a PCIe LAN 4 or 2. So if you are using a hard drive, you are out of luck. You need to wait until it's lower itself. If not, it's gonna be affecting your gameplay. So that's my video. So thank you so much for watching this stream. See you again in the next tips and tricks. Bye.